I saw a vision, and I saw this group of angels being led by a man with white flowing hair, and they were riding rows of chariots with horses on either side. This group of angels were circling the tent, and they were shooting arrows of fire into the stomachs of the people. And I heard the Lord saying, I'm looking for a people who would be willing to open their mouth and release that fire. Amen.